When was Elizabeth II born? April 1926. Who are Elizabeth's two parents? The Duke and the Duchess of York. What event led to Elizabeth's becoming her presumptive? The abdication of her uncle, King Edward VIII. What military service did Elizabeth II join during World War II? The Auxiliary Territorial Service. Who did Elizabeth marry in 1947? Philip Mountbatten. How did Elizabeth II's early education prepare her for her future role as a monarch? Elizabeth's education was carefully curated to prepare her for the responsibilities for monarchy. It was diverse, including history, languages, and the arts, provided by the best tutors available. This comprehensive education aimed to equip her with her knowledge and skills needed for her future role, emphasizing the importance of duty, public service, and understanding the historical and cultural context of her position. Describe the significance of Elizabeth II coronation being televised. The televising of Elizabeth II coronation in 1952 was a groundbreaking event, symbolizing the dawn of a new era, the relationship between the monarchy and the public. By bringing the pomp and ceremony of the coronation to the living rooms of people worldwide, it democratized the experience of witnessing a monarch's ascension, making it more accessible to the common people. This event not only marked a technological milestone, but also represented a shift towards a more modern monarch, one that embraced the media and understood its power to connect with the public on a global scale. How did Elizabeth II navigate the challenges of her reign, both personally and professionally? Throughout her reign, Elizabeth II faced numerous challenges, from navigating the complexities of political change and social upheaval to managing personal tragedies and public crises. Professionally, she demonstrated an unwavering commitment to her duties, undertaking state visits, engaging in public service, and maintaining the monarchy relevance amid rapid global changes. Personally, she showed remarkable resilience and grace, dealing with the trials faced by her family, the fire at Windsor Castle, and the death of her husband Philip with dignity. Her ability to balance her public responsibilities with her private advocacies endeared her to many and cemented her legacy as a steadfast and dedicated monarch.